want to develop a voice online that people consistently want to hear from in this niche area of interest. And, you know, one of the ways to do that is to sort of think, well, if everyone is a brand online, what makes an interesting friend? What in your sort of Facebook pages, there would be people who you love hearing from and people who you know that are a bit boring. And it's kind of a bit the same in businesses. There's going to be people who are a bit dull that you just don't really do anything for you. And there's going to be business brands or entities that you know there's always going to be something cute on there or you're going to have something interesting to say.